What's up, YouTube? It's really Rick. Actually, today I'm just Rick. As you can see, my cross-country trip is finally over. From Chicago to Atlanta, from Philadelphia to San Francisco, the beautiful Golden Gate Bridge is behind me. I've made it home after 12 long years, never to leave again. This gets me a little emotional because this is where I fell in love. This is where I came out. This is where I found who I was. And it feels just so good to be home. Because San Francisco is gay. I don't know if you've ever been here, but every rumor you've ever heard about this city is true. I think I'm the only straight or gay guy under the age of 40 that does not own a pair of skinny jeans. So I thought this would be a perfect opportunity for me to get real for a second. I just want to remind everyone out there that really Rick is a caricature. It's an exaggerated version of me. That's not what the real Rick is really like. I don't think all of these crazy thoughts about Barack Obama being the Antichrist and planes being thrown into buildings by the government. Okay, well that did happen. So, remember, when you leave comments saying, die you fat, ugly, homo, hairless, buck-tooth, whatever, there's a person behind the screen that's reading those comments. And sometimes they can hurt. Now, I will say that the blow of your words is eased a little bit by the fact that I get paid by Google quite a bit of money to listen to your comments and to make videos like this. So, Rick is home. Really, Rick is going to be back making disgusting, horrible videos like ever. And I guess I'll see you all later.